Hello, and welcome to the OCRT Hub. The OCRT Hub is the virtual home of Textile Exchange Organic Cotton Roundtable and will help to connect the OCRT community all year round. An online home for the OCRT has been in the pipeline for some time, but the COVID-19 pandemic has made it an even greater priority. The OCRT Hub will allow our global audience to continue engaging and driving change, despite ongoing travel restrictions, by way of virtual dialogues. It will also provide a place for us to keep the community up to date with the latest developments from our global and regional organic cotton roundtables. We are happy to see you here. Today, I will take you on a virtual tour and explain to you how to use the OCRT Hub. Are you ready? First, to access the OCRT Hub, make sure you have submitted an application via a JOT form and have agreed to the membership requirements. Then, go to hub.textilexchange.org. Log in with your usual Hub email address and password. If you are new to Textile Exchange Hub or have forgotten your password, click Password Reset option and enter the email address that you usually receive Textile Exchange communications on. Then, click the Send Password Link button. You will then be emailed a link to create your password. Once logged in, you can access the OCRT Hub by clicking the Communities tab and then My Communities. You should see the OCRT Hub listed there. If you have any problems accessing the OCRT Hub, please contact us at OCRT@textilexchange.org. Once you have logged in and found the OCRT Hub, this is the community homepage you will see first. On this page, you will see snapshots of the latest news, events, new discussion posts, and announcements. When you would like to read or participate in discussions, you can visit our discussion forum by clicking here on the Discussions tab. In the Library section, which you can find here, we upload relevant reading materials such as reports and papers, and other resources such as video or image links. To check out the full details of our upcoming events, go to the Events tab by clicking on the title as seen here. To browse or search for current members of the OCRT Hub, click on the Members tab. Here you can find private messages directly to other members. We have also created a suggestion box in the hope that you and other members will share your ideas with us. For example, suggestions for our topic of the month in the discussion forum or general suggestions for the hub. You can see it here. The suggestion box. We would love to hear from you. So now that you're familiar with the community homepage, I would like to zoom in into the discussion area. As you can see here, the first post outlines some important information on how to navigate the OCRT Hub and specifically how to start a new discussion. We hope we will have rich discussions. In this discussion tab, we will initiate our topic of the month discussions and invite you to start your own discussions. The OCRT team will moderate discussions and needs to approve all new posts. You also can reply to existing discussion threads here. Or you also can post a new message by clicking here on the post new message. We look forward to hearing from you here in discussion tab. Leaving the discussion behind, I now would like to take you to the library section. On the left side, you see the different library categories. As you can see, we created folders for each of the key organic cotton producing regions, as well as a global folder for items that aren't region specific. Click on a folder to review its file contents on the right. Double-click a file to open a library entry, then click the file name to open the file in your browser or download to download it to your computer. If there is an arrow to the left of the folder name, it means it has subfolders. You must click the arrow to reveal the subfolders. That was the library section. Are you joining me to the event section? Yes, we're here, the events. Please visit this page to see our latest events. They are listed in a row, and by clicking on them, you can find more information. For example, time, location, and the webpage at which to register for the events. Then there is the member directory. Here, all registered members become visible and you can search a specific member in a search tab. To view your existing hub connections, go to the My Connections tab in your account profile and select either contacts, network, communities, or following to view those contacts. Here you can see an overview of your connections. Also, in your account profile, you can change your privacy settings, email preferences, and community notification settings. To update email preferences, click through your profile, My Account, and then Email Preferences. From Email Preferences, you can choose what type or frequency of emails to receive from the hub. Click to the community notifications to further refine how you receive digests. You can choose between three frequency options for community email notifications. We recommend the daily digest option as this will send only one email per day with a summary of the day's activities. Email digest directly from the hub come from donotreply@connectedcommunity.org. Please add this email address to your contacts as a safe sender to ensure they don't end up in your junk mail. Click through your profile My Account to privacy settings. Here you can choose for every item of your contact information, who can see it? Either my contacts, members only, public, or only me. Go to my inbox to check your messages or to compose and send a new message. We would really like to encourage you to make use of all features of the OCRT Hub, particularly the discussion forum. We are confident that together we can inspire each other, learn from each other, and build our global organic cotton sector that protects and restores the environment and enhances lives. We hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please write to us at OCRT@textileexchange.org.